Imagine, what if someone takes away your child and forces them to work in somebody else's home rather than the safety of their own, into illicit sexual trafficking, into acting like cattle in fields with harmful chemicals while they should be enjoying a meal at home, to beg on the streets, not playing with cars. Can you imagine your child like this? Would you be able to bear it? More than 120 million parents have to go through this in India every year. 60 million children in India are forced into degrading jobs every year. This is the largest number of child laborers in a country. And it is 6% of the population of India. This is also why your tax burden is so high. Less than 3% of India's population pays taxes. This has resulted in a parallel economy of 200 to 400 lakh crores. The 6 crore child laborers in India work for approximately 8 hours a day, 200 days a year, at a cost of rupees 15 per child per day. An adult would cost rupees 115 per day. The difference? 1.2 trillion, or 120,000 crores, and 60 million adults out of a job, 6% of India's population. The unemployment rate in India is 3.8%. What does this mean? If we are able to stop child labor, we will be able to reduce your taxes, substantially reduce the black money in the Indian market, get a job for everyone, and create a bright future for India by saving a child today. Call 1098 if you see a child being exploited. Today, it is some child. Tomorrow, it could be yours.